Hi, you watching me? Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you're seeing me, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, hey, what's up and how's your day going? Have most of that intro in a hot minute, don't take me, do not try to embarrass me. Anyways, welcome back to a new video. As you can see by today's title, I'm trying to go up for uni. Do I care about uni? I do, but do I really want to change my appearance for uni? No, this is my excuse to try and look better. It's quite gloomy outside because it's raining. This is the weather. Yeah, I know it's, yeah, the thing. But it's currently 4 degrees outside and it's raining. It's not gonna stop my movements today. I'm gonna do the thing I have to do. Yeah. So I got back yesterday from Chidera's house and I decided to clean my whole room because this room wasn't that bad. But you know that kind of thing where you travel and come back, it needs to be, everything has to be refurbished. Refurbished? It has to be cleaned again because there could be dust. Anyways, today and tomorrow is going to be a 48-hour glow up video. We shall see how that goes because I don't really be taking care of my skin like that. Like, I don't know if y'all can see, let me try. And I don't know if you can see the rough patches on my face right now, but like today in this video I'm going to really be taking you guys through the whole process of glowing up for uni. Okay, so right now I'm going to go all the way to Boots and I plan on buying pimple patches, but I don't really have much of acne on my face, so that's going to be scratched up because I really want to try out pimple patches, but I don't want to waste my money on something that I don't need right now, you know. So that's off. I'm gonna buy 2 sheet face masks because we need some hydrating, lots of hydrating. We need eye masks and I need to get new vitamins. Everything you can see over there, that area. Those are my vitamins. I'll show you guys later my vitamins and the kind of vitamins I take later in this video. Then I need to get a new sponge. Don't ask me why, don't ask me why. I'm getting vitamin C because, and a shower cap to use. Period. Okay, that's all. That's all. Don't make this intro too long. And this blooming sound in the background is irritating my spirits. Yay. Period. Okay. Let us go.
Should I get this? Mom is telling last minute to buy this. Oops. And hairspray. Exfoliating gloves, body polisher, mousse hairspray. I got vitamin C, my vitamins. I got new ones.
I need to get eye masks and face masks.
Time to go home.
I'm back. What's up, Pete? How you doing? Okay, need to move this whole jacket off my body. Cause what's the problem? Hi, angels. Just got back from that stressful adventure. Although it was worth it because someone complimented my hair. It's giving, even though I have to redo the curls because this is embarrassing. Anyways, haul. Welcome back to my channel. This is a haul video now, sorry. I don't know what that was. I don't know. Got a leafer. An orange one. I don't know why I was feeling orange. There was pink. There was white. say, I pick orange because I'm a gangster. Also got me exfoliating gloves because I've wanted to try. I've wanted to use this for the longest time. Even though when I was a child, like 7, 8, I used to like have these, but they got spoiled, so I never decided to buy more. But these are really good. I really recommend if you're like trying to really get into your skin very well and exfoliate your skin. This is good. I got me more vitamins because the ones I have are finishing. Yeah, I got the Bassett's vitamins for women. I like getting vitamins for women. I was literally last minute getting myself priced down because the ones I have gone. I went on my period. Let me not be getting to that. I got myself three face masks. Three face masks. I got myself this vitamin C sheet mask with added vitamin C. Yeah, quite dope in it. This soap and glory bright and beautiful biodegradable brightening sheet mask. Why do all these skincare brands always have added those big words, you know, for dull and lackluster skin? Because in this video my skin must glow and what? It must shine. Anyways, that's that. Then we have this one. It's this sheet mask with added collagen. My mom told me that collagen is really good for the skin. That's one of my vitamins out for, but you know, it's still good. Then, oh, wait. Really? I got this one eye mask. I got lip balm, just cocoa butter, Vaseline. I don't know how it smells like, but I just know that I've not tried the cocoa butter in a long time. And that smells nice. Look how pretty it looks. Okay. I got this mousse for my hair because this hair must last. I need to give or take 2 months and it must look shiny. So I got this mousse. This. I can't pronounce the name. Schwarz Cup of Professional Performance Volume Lift Mousse. And it's on a 48 extra strong code 4. So got vitamin C, the chewable kind. Let me just make sure that it's light because I don't have that strength. No, that's good. Then I got this hairspray. That's it. These aside, 1104. And have a shower now. You want to see why I've had a shower? I'm going to have a shower now. And I'm going to wax and shave. I'm going to show you guys the waxing process because when I shave, I'm a mad person. I'm going to wax first, then have a bath. Plans for today, waxing and shaving, vitamins. I'm going to show you the vitamins I take. I'm going to oil my scalp. Ever since I made this, this is at least 2 weeks old. So I'm going to show you the products I use too. So enough of this whole talk and the talker. Then tomorrow, I'm going to do intense skincare. So tomorrow is when the actual glowing sequence actually happens. So yeah, I will see you during waxing. I'm gonna be waxing! Yay! Oh, I need to pack my hair. Then I will change into something. That's my hoodie. It's gonna be called Meet. That is called me Rapunzel. Okay, so I've changed. No, I'm shy to show my outfits now. Not that bad, but still. Beet sugar wax. Oh my god, wait. I just realized something. I did not heat up the wax. So you know what? I'm gonna heat it up, then come back because I don't know where that totally skipped my mind. I've heated it now. Yay. This is the consistency. So I'm going to wait like 10 minutes before I use this because I don't want to burn my skin in the name of waxing, you know? You don't want to burn your skin, especially using sugar wax, because trust me, it's not a funny experience. 10 minutes later. So 10 minutes have passed. Let's be honest. 10 minutes have passed, but I got distracted watching one of Amy's videos. Waxing tutorial XX. Anyways, I just like using powder just to dry out the area, and I get tensed easily. Then that equals to sweating, that equals to me messing up the waxing process. So I'm gonna put a bit of my armpits. Okay. I'm so feel like this is my first time waxing, because I'd have wasted like, my first time when I waxed, right, it took me like 20 minutes just to do one bit. God. Anyways. God, oh God.
Two hours later.
I'm back from a very long shower. Very long. It's currently 2:18. I left this 11, 12. I have no idea. But it's 2:18, 2 hours spent. The next thing for today is vitamins. Yeah, yeah. So I take these multi gummies. Yeah, for women by piping rock. I take like 3 a day, but I'm gonna reduce it to like twice a day. But when I finish this, I'll go into this, which is the Bassett's Vitamins Women. It's gonna help with my energy, hormonal balance, eyes, hair, skin, nails, well-being, immune support, bones and muscles, and nervous system. Period. I got these vitamin C's because I need more vitamins in my life. Yeah. I take fruits, but yeah. Then I also got these ones that my mom got for me. Shout out to you, mommy. She got me these collagen pills for healthy hair, skin, nails, cartilage, and joint function. Trust me. These are so good. I cut my eyebrow like in 2 days, like in 1 day. Then in 2 days, it grew back. Yeah.
Hi. So I'm editing, yeah? And yes, I think I went too much on the exaggeration part. After 2 days, it started to like grow, like there was like noticeable signs that it was growing, like the part where the hair was no more there anymore. It growing like rapidly, that I can't say, but just saying. But like in a week grew, so.
I have these Pure Evening Primrose Oil, which is good for, I can't remember the reason why I got them, but basically a food supplement. Then I have these cranberry concentrates pills, which are very good for keeping everything good down there. It helps to combat bacteria. One, I have these biotin pills, which is also for healthy skin, hair, and nails. Just so I'm gonna take all of these this day. Yeah, love them with my heart. Getting dark and chilly, and I don't like that. I'm gonna wear my hoodie. Should I put my hoodie first? I don't know, but basically my hair. I'm gonna remove it from the tight ponytail. Oh wow. The first thing I like to do is to just detangle the hair, so that at least all the things can be together. All the scattered parts can be with each braid that is supposed to be in the first place. Then I'm gonna add water. The water is tiny, but the reason for adding water into my hair is I like to hydrate the hair, if that makes sense. So it's basically hydrating my hair, you know. Then I massage it just so the water can enter. Seriously. It's not explaining this, it's not making sense. Anyways. Yeah, that was a very strong, intense process because, anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hi, welcome to the 24 hours remaining in this video. So today's agenda, I'm going to be shaving my face, basically dermaplaning. I'm going to use the fit my sheet face mask, and I exchanged the fourth sheet face mask with someone in front of the eye mask. So, period. Just basically intense skincare that I'm going to do my nails. Got the horrific excuse for nails. Anyways, then that's it. I've had a shower. It's currently 12:41 and this video has finished today. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but today this video must finish today. when I'm done bathing, immediately I do my skincare like right away, but I left that whole process for this video. So my face feels tight and irritating. We're going to be washing my face. I like to double cleanse. So my first cleanser I use in my skincare is my foaming cleanser. I've probably done this particular skincare thing in another video, but who cares? I have new people watching these videos every day. We have to show them what my skincare is. Anyways. On to dermaplaning now. Okay, so now I'm done with the whole cleansing process. I'm going to go in with my facial dermaplaner. I'll put the full name on the screen. So I use this and I use baby oil to basically shave my face. So I'm going to use this small mirror, and both of these are saying mirror, so you guys can see the results basically. So I'm going to cleanse my face again with my thingy, with my micellar water, just to get all the excess dead cells off my face. So the next thing on my list is to do the sheet mask. So for this video, we're going to be using the Soap and Glory Bright and Beautiful Biodegradable Brightening Sheet Mask, because I want my face to glow. You know what I'm saying? We need our face to glow. Then after that, I might use the eye sheet mask. Not I might, I will use it, but I don't know if I can use it at the same time, just to save time. I use the Garnier Skin Active Moisture Balm Eye Sheet Mask. Visibly reduces eye bags and brightens under eyes with hyaluronic acid and orange juice. I ain't smell no orange. So now I'm thinking of something. So the thing is, how am I going to put this on my face? The way I am calculating my steps, it's not really working out. It's like, for real. Let me check Google. Can you put an eye mask and a face mask at the same time? Oh my god, that smells so good. Jeez, wait. Oh my god, I wish you guys can smell this. What is in this? It's tiger lily lotus flower with and cherry blossom. Wow. Zombie aesthetic XX, what do you mean? So it's at 15 minutes timer. My nails. So I've done one hand. It's quite pretty to go. I think I actually love red now. I was only trying what I say. Trying. But it's nice. Anyways, skin. The sun has gone. So you can't really see the effects of the beautifulness of my skin anymore. Anyways. Kinda I am just going to dab in all the serum on my face to my skin so that everything can behave. Oh my god. Now, as this is drying, I'm going to put my Neutrogena Hydro Boost Water Gel on my face. Just a little, because The skin's already giving glow and hydrated, so it's gonna put a little. Now I'm going to do my other nails. Then I'm going to do a little bit makeup. Just a little. And then we show the final product. Everything put together. So I'll see you in 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes, I'm using toilet light. But hi, this is the transformation. This is the glow up. Red. I'm kind of feeling it. I don't know. It's wow. Let me not set the phone down because I don't know why I'm holding my phone in pain. Hi, this is the transformation. Now let's be honest. Realistically, I can't wear this to school. Only because it's cold right now. But I can wear this kind of thing to school. But the shorts that I'm wearing, definitely not. I'll probably wear like sweatpants because my course acting is very movable. Every day we have to move them, you know, so every time I'm in sweats. So I don't choose to look like a rag every time. It's just, yeah. Anyways, this is the look. But yeah, I've glued up for the year and school. Yeah, this is my excuse as motivation. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked from the beginning. I hope you subscribed from the beginning because this was intense. And anybody that watches just the end, like I probably try my best to make this video as short as possible because 48 hours for me is quite hard to put in a 20 minutes video because I had to put everything. But anyways, if you watch to the end and you're seeing my face right now, say thank you, like, comment, subscribe, do all the needful, help your girl out. And yeah, have a great day. I love you. Subscribe. And yeah, bye. It's time to leave my life. Then it tries to pick me up. Tell you what I need. Right yet, I really need time. I really need, I need to spend my time. I really need.